It's the same old story. An election has been stolen. You've been cheated and you're angry. What are you gonna do? Well, don't do it like we did it. We laid down and let them take it. We let them crush our will and break it. We got a years of the worst. Don't let up even for a second. Fate had been decided, not by some democratic process, but by bullying.